What's up, Kizzy's Life? Welcome to Kizzy's Life. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to my baby, Callie. It was Callie's birthday, February 6th. Sorry, I'm late with the video. My birthday, February 2nd, the day after. I've been sick, but we got a video for you guys. Check it out.
At the jump place, Adventure Park.
It's my birthday weekend and my daughter Callie's birthday weekend. Her birthday is on the 6th, mine's on the 7th. So this is the pre-tana. Let's get it.
Kylie.
Let me see y'all fit this fit check. Let me see y'all fit. Huh? Oh, okay. Callie. Say hi. Say hi, Kylie.
Hi.
Kenzie.
Say hi, Papa.
Kenzie.
Y'all gonna get on the go-kart. I'm gonna get on the go-kart afterwards. I'll play everything
else. That's baby right here. Get ya. Put them in your pocket. Oh, you gotta put them on for that.
Okay, Tarina.
I'm so sorry, guys. I do not know how the camera got upside down. I didn't even know I was recording. I had the camera in my hand and it was still on. So, sorry. So this is my goofy baby Callie. I tried to get her to smile for pictures, but as y'all could see, she was giving me goofball faces. But you know, that's Callie. But she had on her little Stitch sweater with her little Stitch jogging suit with her purple and white Air Jordan shoes. They not Jordans, they Air Nike Air or some shit. This is Kai, my baby Kai. Her birthday is actually today, guys, February 18th. I know it's late, I'm dropping the video so late. And that's Bailey, my daughter's friend daughter. She came along with us to have fun for birthday.
What's up? Kelly, get off my hands.
Dang, calm down. Sorry guys, Callie got so excited she broke my freaking pants.
No, I'm riding with
but yeah, I think at this point in the video, we're going to get on the go-karts with her scary butt. Okay, guys, me and Bailey's gonna drive. She's gonna go. And Bailey is gonna hold the camera for us.
Record like that.
Okay. Like, hold the phone like that.
Okay.
Wait, let me flip the camera. Okay, record like that.
This is a pedal.
Don't you push it though. Let me put the pedal. At this point in the video, Scott, we sitting waiting to take off in the go-karts. Number 24 is my baby Callie and my daughter Natif. And in front of them is Kai and Kenzie. And we're basically just waiting. And Bailey is working the camera. Y'all gonna see her zoom in, zoom out. She's talking crazy to the guy that's supposed to be, you know, in charge of us taking off. So Thank you for watching. If you made it this far in the video, please make sure you like the video, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you can see every time your girl drop. That's my oldest daughter, Natisse. You see Bailey Zuba hit it out. Girl, she taught me some shit. Y'all, this took so long. She's walking our feet now. She's so bored. She like my damn herb's tired. She's zooming it out on our feet. Baby, it's funny.
Have you ever been on this before? You gotta try! good that finished.
Yeah. We in the lead.
We in the lead.
me and Bailey was talking crazy, and then our car just automatically just cut off, went dead. How do your car go off in the middle of a race? They didn't charge them. Get on my nerve. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you can see every time your girl drop. They got us stuck. Oh, my thing went dead. We was in the lead and my thing went dead. How my thing not charged, y'all? How is the go-kart not charged? My go-kart won't do nothing. It just stopped. They so bogus. And I want another go. Cause I was rolling it smug. When we Bailey? We was rolling. What's up, K-Gang? So the ride took up half our time, and then they didn't even have them charged. Everybody was getting stuck. Then the people so mean, they didn't even care about my daughter helping everybody get unstuck. She was trying to tell them what happened. He like, get off the track. Just rude. But it's whatever. They ain't gonna mess up our day. So now I guess it's gonna try to jump a little bit before they actually put us out. Huh? Y'all, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you can see every time your girl drops. Period. Say hi.
Bailey won again because hers wasn't working. Hey, Bailey. She's pissed. Still mad.
You gotta stop moving.
Welcome to the Spin Zone. Fasten your seatbelts at this time. For your safety, stay seated. Keep your arms and legs inside the car and your hands on the controls at all times.
Your distance. You don't know what you're doing, girl.
To control your ride, to stop, return the sticks to the middle. At the end of the ride, please walk to the exit. When the music starts, your car will activate and you will enter the spin zone. 5, 4, 3.
Go, Kenzie. Ooh! Ooh, look at that girl work that thing. Go, Kenzie. Is Bailey's working? Let me get right here. If you made it this far in the video, make sure you like the video. Make sure you subscribe. Keep your girl in rotation so you can see every time your girl drop. Sorry I've been missing. I do have another channel, KC Reactions. Please go subscribe to that channel, and I'll see you next time. Peace.